So today we're going to learn how to solve simple algebraic equations. And in this example, we have 3 times x equaling 6. And Mrs. Berry, how do we undo 3 times x? How do we undo that? You would divide each side. Right, you undo multiplication by division, divide each side by 3, and we get x equals 2. And then if we're good math students, we take our answer, we put it back in the original equation to check our work, and we find out that it does check. Okay, so then I would then stop it